day you kick me out and threw the bricks. Overall, I could say it was easy. It was me alone as the race begin. So yeah, it was easy for me.
In terms of the course, anything particularly challenging about it? A lot of hills?
No, the hills wasn't really challenging. I like running hills, so I find it pretty good in spite of the hills. I did my best here, and I think the time is good, however. Well, going to Tobago to participate and compete for Jamaica is pretty good, so I'm looking forward to that as well.
Walking through the dirty streets of Jersey, a dollar to my name, searching for that cheese. I'm trying not to reincarnate my past, retired from the game, took another path. Destination 95, dirty south, where the devil tried to re-alter my route.
Because it's the first time running on this route, so there's a lot of, it's a golf course, and there's a lot of hill and gullies, and so you know that's very difficult, especially when you're running in sneakers. But maybe if we're running spikes, it would be much better, but running in sneakers is very challenging.
The time, you're happy with the time, and of course where preparation is going into competitions next month?
Well, I'm not really happy with the time because I supposed to run 14 last time, I run 15 now. So I think that maybe it's because of the change of paper. I know when I go to the competition, I'm going to do much better than that.
The route, for the route, it was very hard. I didn't know how I get over it, but actually jog the hills and relax on the flat. That's what I do.
How do you feel going into the competition now?
Well, I thought I was going to come in like fourth, fifth, one out of those two, because I have lots of competition, you, Ghoul, and lots of Jago and Manchester and stuff. I don't really fear no one still, but it's a competition.
So do you think you're going to do very well at the championship?
Well, by God of mercy, I will try my best and try to do better than the last time.
Well, good luck to you there.
All right, thank you.
Creator took me by the hand and led the way. To make this story short, that's why I'm here today.
Overall, it was pretty difficult, a lot of hill. It was pretty challenging, but I think overall the performance was good, but I think we need to work better as a team for the game.
And I'm looking forward now to the game, the championships, that is, what will be your personal aim?
My aim is to place better than how I placed last year. At least try to place in the top 10.
This is the ultimate journey of your life, where the weak die and the strong survive. Prepare to suffer 40 days and 40 nights. Strap on your boots, cause you've got a long hike. Just another journey, another journey into time. Come on, just now. Another journey. Who'd ever thought I'd cross this line? Oh, 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 oh. Walking through the dirty streets of Jersey.
Last year I was second, but this year I come out here to win it. This time very faster than last year. So first of all, I appreciate what I done here today, what I did here today, and when you put your trust in a God, you can do anything.